Hi, everybody.
I'll see you again someday.
This is the real big tamale.
All right, this is it. This is the finale. Goodbye, Pooh.
So he disappears forever.
He does. Oh!
Oh, and he leaves presents everywhere. Are they a new pair of shoes?
What's Cheese doing?
He's getting fresh, that's what I'm saying.
What's Cheese doing?
Kagiwazki.
It was great to hang out with you guys.
Oh, is he shaking their hands or is he hugging them?
I think he's both. I'm glad I had the chance to use some of the theories that I've been studying so hard. Yeah, he might be kissing him a little bit. It's remarkable. If, just maybe. Well, if you two get hitched someday, maybe I'll be the one that fixes your broken electronic appliances!
What?
I'm gonna stay here for a while and see if I can learn more from Dr. Ananitz.
You mean your dad?
I mean, yeah. From my dad. So it looks like this is a goodbye for now, my friends.
My prans.
Hey, Pran.
Hey, Prince.
Hey, Pran. Mr. Saturn.
Alright, so now you're gonna leave?
I can't do anything yet.
Kagu's gonna leave probably, too.
Wazgi, will you escort me home?
No. Yeah.
I'll miss all of you, but I have to go back to being just a regular kid.
Well, I gotta get going.
Let's see what's in the presents.
Well, that was laggy, isn't it?
Ooh, a letter from kids inside.
Wazgi takes it. Hi, kids.
Hello, kids.
A letter from mom inside. Can you read these?
I'm gonna try. A letter from Tony inside.
Who's Tony?
Tony was Cheese's friend?
Oh, yeah, that dude.
Oops. Level 90, dude. So let's see here.
Legend.
This is kind of crazy because now there's like no enemies. So really, dear Kagu,
how are you doing?
I'm fine. I'm fine too.
I'm fine too. I'm fine too.
Me also. These are the kids, man, from the preschool. Please come and play with us again at the Polestar Preschool. Oh yeah, one more thing. Bring us a present if you have any.
Sincerely, your friends at the Polestar Preschool.
That's adorable, dude. Let's see what Kagu's letters say. Letter from mom.
Letter from her.
Dear Wazgi, how are you
since you left home? Things have changed around here.
Interesting. I don't have as much laundry. Oh, thanks, mom. Also, we don't seem to eat salmon as much as we used to.
Also, your dad left me.
I heard you defeated some universal evil character.
What was it, Gurgle?
What was it, Googie? Googie or something?
Google?
Was it Google? Maybe Google's the enemy. Maybe that's what they're saying.
That sounds really great.
Hurry home, okay? Tracy Biscuit and I are waiting
for
you.
It's just one of those days when you don't want to wake up. I don't give a fart. Everybody's
Is that
smart.
Limp Bizkit?
Yeah.
Dear Cheese, everything's really going well, great here. I wish I could have gone on with you on your adventure, even just part of the way, but instead, I'm sitting here waiting for you in Winters. I want to see you again as soon as possible. I can't wait to see your cheerful face. I bet your glasses are dirty. If you come back, I'll clean them for you. Like I said, I'm waiting for you.
I got this wrong.
Yours
I didn't
truly,
know
Tony.
That.
P.S. Don't show this letter to anyone. Oops.
So, Cheese.
Hey, buddy, I've got a... It was fun hanging out together. Dude, I've got a,
Oh my gosh, I didn't know that she's swung that way.
I think, yeah, he might.
Way to go.
You've read it already.
Who made this?
That Tony has a heart of gold. I think it's Shigetsu Itoi.
Yeah, he had a...
It's a miracle!
These are progressive characters we're having here.
Yeah,
except
dude,
except for
it's
the damsel
crazy.
In distress thing that Kagu
I wish
Kagu
I could have come with you as a robot. Yeah, but she's the one that ended up saving the day. I mean, Vladimir Tutin of a Storm really did.
Yeah, we did.
Scientist and four kids saved the world!
Scientist did nothing.
Alright, you know what? We have teleport. I'm gonna head to Onet before we go back to Tucson.
To want. Want.
To one TT.
TT. Remember when we started this game? And we had to beat that stupid ant?
I remember.
This game got a lot better than that.
Yeah, I know. Isn't it a good game?
It's all
now
right.
Now that we're like at the end of it.
Now that we're at the end of our ropes, our sanity.
How much money do I have on me right now?
Enough to buy what you're gonna buy.
Do I though?
No, probably not.
I'm gonna see.
How much does it
is
cost?
There an ATM at the hospital?
Can you buy a hospital?
No, I'm not gonna buy a hospital. No, there's a house. There's a house here that we can buy.
A house.
But I want to make sure I have enough money. So I'm gonna go
here.
Pizza.
What?
Open soon.
Game.
Well, we are unprepared for
this. The bakery. No.
No, I'm gonna go up to the actual store.
Go to the store.
I'm just gonna go.
Just go.
Just dude, go. This is nice now that, like, there's no more evil in the world.
Well, it's kind of like, what's the point of living?
I mean, he's 10. He's got an entire life now to do whatever he wants.
Yeah, but I mean, he kind of peaked.
You think he peaked early? Peaked at 10?
Yeah, I think that's good. He didn't even get to high school, right?
Oh, shit, that's a lot of money.
Just do it all.
I'm gonna take it all. Well, I'm gonna take as much as I can out.
And you can take more.
I wasted.
Right?
No, you can only hold 99,999.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it's max.
Wow.
All right, let's do this. Let's go to
I love how
down
it's
here.
Town. There's a town sign. a town?
I think this is where you get it. I hope this is the house.
Is that the house?
No. No, it's this way.
Oh, there's Pigpen again.
It's back to being nice and green, too. It's not dark and scary like it was before. Ooh, look at this guy.
Oh, there you go.
Doesn't this house look good?
Oh, what?
Yeah,
that's
I'm gonna buy it. Let's buy it. Let's look at our beautiful new house. Get out of my way.
Hello.
Let's look at my beautiful new house. Oh.
There you go. Can you repair it?
No.
It's just gonna be like this?
This is just the house that you can buy,
cool, though.
Wait for it.
I mean, you're a property owner. Can you pray?
Fuzzy Pickles is back!
Can you pray for a better house?
I don't think- yeah, we'd have to get into battle, though.
That's funny.
Fuzzy Pickles! Dude, this is our last photo. Let's head back and return Kagu, and then we'll finish up the game.
So, this is, like, basically the winding down.
Yeah, this is the winding down. In fact, what's interesting about this is you can go pretty much anywhere and talk to anybody, and they'll have, like, new things to say.
That's
they'll
cool. Have, like, but as soon as you return Kagu, that's the end of the game?
No, we're gonna return Kagu, and then we gotta head back to our mom's place, and that's the end of the game. So, let's see, where's Polestar?
What?
Where's the preschool?
I thought you said Pornstar.
Where's Pornstar?
I'm like, what game are you playing?
I don't remember there being a porn star in this game.
There probably is some suggestive term for one somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah.
Missed that.
We missed it.
Missed that episode.
You'll have to play this game for yourself to find out.
That was 123 and a half.
Wazgi, thank you for escorting me home.
There was something I wanted to tell you. I've forgotten it. I'm sure I'll remember by the time I see you again.
Well, never. I guess this is it. Goodbye.
So long. Farewell. So long. I'll be there and goodbye.
She really doesn't want to leave, dude.
Why doesn't... Yes, she does. She's got her own life to lead.
Let's see if we can go in and talk to her. Let's see if she's like, oh my god, it's been so long.
She's not even here.
Is she in her room?
She forgot our name.
She's disappeared. Dude, where is she? Is she up here?
This is a really large house.
What the fuck? There's so many rooms?
Oh, there she is.
Teddy bear! We got too many.
Wazgi,
I guess it's time for you to go home.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. We'll go home and yeah.
And then that's
this episode might run a little bit longer.
The final tamale.
But this is definitely the end.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to leave, and it's not working.
Tamale!
Because we also still have to go through the credits. So.
Don't you want tamales? Don't
you want them all?
Don't.
Teleport?
Don't you want cheese?
Oh, dude, this is crazy. It's almost surreal, isn't it? We've been playing this game for so long.
I don't
long.
Really know what's going to happen once we're stopping playing this game.
Yeah, right? What's going to happen when there's no more Earthbound? What's going to happen
when
there's no more Earthbound?
It seems like this is, for as long as
when
we've been
we start,
doing Let's Play,
when do we start playing this? July 5th? July 5th
That's
of last year?
That's funny that you actually know the exact day.
Well, I remember because we started three games over the weekend, and I'm pretty sure...
Oh, the 4th of July weekend?
4th of July weekend. We started Pilot Wings. We started
God, Pilot Wings. My goodness. Blast from the pizzazz.
Yeah, that was a long time ago. We started this around the same time as that.
Do you want to
save?
Hey,
Mom!
You want to call your dad?
Oh, yeah, I should call my dad and see what he says.
Hey, Dad.
Hi, it's your dad.
To get to the next level. Ha ha, I guess it is anymore.
That's funny. Next week will be your birthday. Oh, I'm trying very hard to be home for that big day.
Yeah, listen, you were in my house. You took a picture of me in my new house.
Right? Yeah, I just saw you, dude. I want to hear about them from you in person. You sound a lot more mature over the phone.
You know what that
I'm
means.
Still 10. My birthday's next week.
Yeah.
Wow, you've become such a strong young man.
I want to hear all your stories after my soap opera because I'm a caring mother.
Ooh, the photo man brought an album by. I'd like to look at it with you.
Oh, and that's the credits.
I think this is,
the photo man.
I know you guys
father.
Saved the world. I think we'll end here. Did we finish?
Right. Yes.
Yes. Okay. You can finally share your incredible experience with me. You did so well. Oh, God.
Do, 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 do.
Oh, dancing.
Do, 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 do.
Wow.
Look at this photo. Not yet.
Not yet.
Dang it.
Oh, there's our sister.
Okay, Lisa. Way to get in.
Tracy. Way to get in at the last possible second.
Way to sneak yourself in that cameo at the end. Cass.
Oh, dude. This is nuts.
My life is broken.
This is nuts.
I needed a cast.
Lardna?
Aloysius.
Aloysius.
Pokeminch.
Buzz.
Oh,
I missed
Pokey
you.
Ran away.
Pokey ran away.
He's a horrible human being.
Liar X Agarate.
Adrate. Frank Fly. The Sharkies. I like the Sharkies, although I feel like they're a little too popo for me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can see that.
Perkle. I barely know.
Yeah. Noel.
Oh, yeah,
the
Yonette.
The police force.
Yonette. Stupids.
It seems
Kaggy's
like,
mom, Kaggy's dad. It
seems like a lifetime.
I like his mustache. Kaggy with the bear. The bear has a little frowny face. I dig it. Orange kid. Apple kid.
Dude, these are fun
Orange
credits.
Kid,
I, like I've said in previous games, I really love the credits that show you all
Runway
of the
five.
That show you all the different characters.
There you go.
And
there's
stuff.
The five. There you go. Look
I
at
thought
the
there were
five
six.
Five. No,
ooh.
Happiest. Culty.
Man.
Culty
so
goodness.
Eight sanctuaries.
Oh, and there's the and Pokey's going in and out.
Oh,
with
he's gonna. Oh, because remember
yeah.
he like took he.
It's his and
his
then the bubble monkey
well.
With the Tessie and the Tony and the Maxwell and the Tessie Watching Club. There you go, and the little like maybe he exists, maybe he does. I don't know. The brick road looks like a butt.
He looks a little bit like a. Oh no! It broke.
And
it does look like a butt. But those guys kind of look
and
like
cheesy.
Butts, you know?
Oh, those guys? Kind of, yeah.
Oh, the Saturns.
Mr. Saturn. I love the font on it.
I can't believe how long
this
took.
Oh, Belchy.
This was a long game.
Well, yeah.
I think it was worth it, though.
It
I had a great time. I had a great time. I loved the farmening.
I've been on record saying I think that's the turnaround.
That's your favorite part of the series.
Talorama.
The Talorama. But yeah, dude, we accomplished quite a bit. We did a lot of stuff.
Oh,
what was that?
It's Monotoli. Monotoli.
And it does show everywhere that Pokey went.
Foxy's been.
The Monty Monty statue falling.
Hey, Venus.
Larry.
I'm fire, your desire.
Larry's master.
He doesn't even
ooh,
get a name.
Ooh, the Star Master.
Star Master. I still understand.
He's a cool guy.
The Star Master. Cool is he wearing
guy.
A poncho? Is that a poncho?
Oh, shit!
Dungeon Man! Noble Warrior with little droopy cheeks.
He does have some. Are those droopy cheeks?
I think they're jowls, like droopy dog.
Yeah. I like that.
Tenda
ooh, the Tenda.
Tribesman.
I love the one with the mustache in the middle. He looks badass.
He's
flying men. Oh, they all came back! Yay!
Bird persons.
I think we only lost three bird persons, didn't
bird
we?
Persons.
Bird people?
Let me tell you what. I can't do a good bird person. Can you do
in,
a bird,
in bird
person?
In bird culture, I can't do a good bird person.
Demi, quit being a bee. Bird person.
Dad is a phone.
Of course dad is, unless he's Fuzzy Pickles.
I think he's Fuzzy Pickles.
He's totally Fuzzy Pickles.
He is
also God, by the way.
We haven't seen any of the photos, though. Are they
what
gonna... Are we gonna...
Was
one of us. Do, 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 do.
Were we supposed to see all of the photos?
I thought so.
That's,
maybe no, because
the
there's
thing.
Yeah, because there's actual credits here.
Yeah, well,
we haven't even gotten to the actual credits.
Okay, there he is. There's your father. I am your father.
Is he gonna take a picture of us?
Probably. Fuzzy. Oh, everybody, say Fuzzy Pickles. Fuzzy Pickles. Step shot.
Oh, he's bringing his camera. Are you ready? You gotta take a strike a pose.
Yeah. Bust a move. Boom.
I love that. I love the first person perspective. He's got to get the framing right. Oh!
Fuzzy Pickles!
Wow, I look really surprised in that photo.
I look very, sexy.
Yeah. Here we go,
hey,
dude. This is
picture.
All. So the interesting part about this credit, these credits, is I believe, depending on how many pictures you take, determines how quickly it cycles through.
Well, that makes
so
sense.
If you can make it through the game by just getting, like, one photo, it'll keep on that same photo the entire... Oh, Shigesato Itoi is the guy who created this. Man, what a journey. What a journey. Thank you guys for making this game.
What a journey.
Hirokazu Tanaka.
Uyama.
Iwata. We got Satoru Iwata.
Malta.
He was a program director on this, dude. That's...
I like Malta. Satoru Iwata.
Oh,
there you go.
Controller fell asleep.
Mitsuhara.
So, Takahashi. What do you think?
Nakajima.
What do you think?
What I think? I think that this was probably the longest series we'll ever do.
Yeah, well, agreed.
At least in one go.
In one sitting, yeah.
I think that because of this, we've decided to do tryout seasons.
Yep.
Directly influenced by
EarthBound.
And it's a lot of time spent playing a single game and figuring out things to talk about.
Right, well, and especially like, 30 minutes a week.
Material comes, it's...
Just having a hard time.
Exactly, having a hard time.
Something with, to
yeah,
say.
Yeah, exactly.
But I mean, yeah.
Like all
I,
the
I,
words I, are the but I think, honestly,
I guess, but we'd
was,
have to come up with stuff if we were playing another game,
that's
too.
True. I think that it's just, it's different material to bounce off of.
Yeah, that's
it's,
true. This is a lot of the same. I mean, there was new stuff that happened throughout the game.
Like,
how many
times can I make a fuzzy pickle joke?
Yeah. Well, and yeah. I think that you get into, like, at least from my experience playing all of these games that we played, we get into kind of a groove with each game we play.
Yeah.
We tend to talk about specific things during different... You could have, yeah, I know, but that, now you're using it now.
I guess, yeah.
Still within EarthBound.
Look at this book!
That's like the 800th time.
I really did like this this game.
Yeah, as far as just games, aside from recording, aside from it being a series that we've done.
And like, you know, the length didn't really even bother me. I just feel like it's hard for...
Well, it's also something that's fun to bitch about, I guess. For sake of, I don't know. We did play this game for a long-ass time.
Yeah, it was a long time.
It was a long time. And, but it we beat it.
Yeah.
And this is kind of surreal, because we've been playing this game for
sampling
so long.
Sampling voices. Siga Sato, okay?
Okay.
Whistle, Belch, Venus.
Shisato, okay, Itoy.
I love Whistle. Whistle Saito. I want my nickname to be Belch.
Belch, yeah.
Hey, Belcher.
So that shows the different things, the middle names in those were the different voice samplings they did.
That's cool.
Yeah. Hard so, like, that guy did the voice of Belch, basically.
The, Yeah, this game was good, nice. It was really... I think that really the RPG format is one that's really long.
I would definitely say, though, play this game again. Give it some time.
Oh, totally will. It's coming on to the new 3DS.
Yeah, exactly. Give it some time, but when you have an opportunity, and I recommend everybody else who's watching this, like, if you have an opportunity to play this game, play it. Play it through, like, experience it. Not over a year or whatever.
five.
But like, really play it because like that's when you really get to see all of like the ways that it connects, you know.
Well, and I definitely think that this has a replay factor that's huge.
It's even better, honestly. It's even better the more you play it. I played through this game a couple of times, and like, I like it more and more each time. This was definitely an entirely different experience because like we were recording it, you know, and that was really cool though because. I mean, I missed stuff this playthrough that I would catch in another playthrough.
Yeah.
Just because, like, I can't remember every moment that happens in the game when I'm replaying it. And, like, playing through it over so much time, you forget about the things that you did.
Yeah, totally.
But Kelly actually played through this fairly recently since we've been recording it. And I watched her play it, and I was like, holy shit, I completely forgot about all that stuff we recorded that months ago, you know?
Yeah.
So, it's definitely a different experience when you get to just sit down. And who knows, I mean, if you're watching this in the future, and you just watched through the whole thing, more power to you.
Bravo.
Bravo, congratulations. I hope that I hope that we didn't sound too stupid.
Well, I mean, that's kind of the point.
I mean, that is kind of the point.
There it is. There it is.
Vladimir tooting up a storm.
Vladimir tooting up a storm. That was great.
That little janky little
Vladimir tooting up a storm
music note. You're not supposed to say the music note,
no,
are you?
No, that's just implied that you're singing it.
Oh, right, right.
Yeah.
That indicates when you sing.
The singing, yeah.
It's like karaoke. I think it's supposed to go on.
Like my heart.
Yeah.
We'll go on.
But we're just kind of sitting
Celine
here.
Celine Dion.
Hello? Maybe this is the end.
Love
oh, no, there it goes.
This is one time. It'll last for a lifetime. There is how I know you go
and then do we play the whole game over again?
Hello, it's your dad.
You've been out there for a long time
what
now.
What the fuck are you talking about? No.
Doesn't make me happy, but I understand your point. No, the fate of the world is not at stake anymore. No.
Dude, someone's pounding on the door.
You know who it is.
You know who it is. Hello? Someone's knocking at the door. What an annoying knock.
It's your father.
Dude, do you think it is?
Waiting to come home.
Do you think it is? My land! Dude, this is just like the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
Oh, this is absolutely
so
just
it's
like
right back where we started.
Right back where we started. Like you said, circle of life. Yeah. A letter arrived from my brother Pokey. It's addressed to Wazgy. There's no stamp, and it's not time for the mailman to come. Anyway, I brought it over. It says, come and get me, loser. Spankity, spankity, spankity.
Wonder where he is.
I wonder where he is. Wow. The end. Question mark?
Poop emoji.
Well, that was EarthBound, everybody.
Holy crap, dude. After, since July, what, July 5th? So nine months?
Wait, nine. Carry the five.
We're its mother.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you.
Did you just think about that right now, or have you been sitting on that for
a
while?
No, I just thought of that right now. Nine months. I thought it was 10. Holy
cut
shit,
the cord.
That's crazy.
We're cut the cord.
We're letting it go. Our baby is off in the universe now.
It's going to college.
And
that's not how it works, but
it was very quick.
The
growing up.
You know, it was fun while it lasted.
It was good, dude. We had a couple of we had the farmening. We had
that's the most
the preparationing. We had the final bossing.
That's the most I've prayed since high school.
That's true. Yeah, that's very true.
Yeah, and that was a twist having the pray. It's a nice thing that you did there where we prayed early and then it bit us in the ass. And then, so when you prayed again,
when I showed you,
I thought
again
it was going
end,
to kill us.
He thought we were going to die. But we
didn't.
We saved the world.
That dude planned it the whole time.
I honestly didn't think prayer was gonna bite us in the ass in the beginning.
Yeah.
To be honest.
But when it worked out.
But we found out that it did, and we never did it again.
It was nice. I don't think that we're gonna do a series this long ever again.
Probably not. That was pretty long.
You know what?
Yeah.
It was nice while it lasted.
It was good. It was good. We'll change how we do things in the future. We'll learn from our mistakes.
As the great philosopher George Harrison once said, all things must pass. And he wrote that about kidney stones, but I think it applies here.
Did he really write that about kidney? Oh, I thought.
I mean, maybe.
I thought that was an interesting little bit of trivia.
I don't know. Anyway.
Well, that is it for EarthBound. So thank you guys so much for sticking through 126 episodes with us. It's a long time, a long ass time.
So long.
Egan hasn't been here in 5 years.
Egan hasn't been here. Well, he's been here for other shows.
My hair, he was like, I didn't even know that you
that it grew.
Had hair.
I didn't even know that you had hair.
Yeah.
I didn't
know. And then I was like,
Yeah, man.
When you're trapped in a box for 9 months, you can't
We've just been sitting here for 9 months recording.
Yeah, real time. So thank you, everybody, for watching.
Thank you so much. We will see you next time.
Bye.
Let it fly.
Can you CGI little kissies?
like
the emojis?
We'll see.